中はバリエーションを持ちまった。初めの内股で出会い、初めにバリエーション。Yesterday, 田中先生 was teaching you one of the kind of 内股。So, 牧先生 is going to teach you another way.
ちっちゃい人でも、ね、大きな人を投げれる、けんけん内股を、ちょっと、やります。
So, today he's going to teach you けんけん内股。Even your body is small, you can throw your body.You know, Maki sensei is left-handed, and if your opponent is right-handed, because this position is kenkayatsu, in this kenkayatsu position, you can use kenkayatsu.
And
so you just turn your one leg.If your opponent made defense, then keep your weight balance by one leg like that.The important point is So as you see his arm movement So your body will be centered Then use your arm Turn your opponent like thatSo your body always be center. So this is the most important point. So as you see, his toe will be the distance when you wish to throw your body.So do not step, you do not move all the arm. You see, you just stay same position, but you can throw your body.Okay, please try.